Did you like that? So in next 5 minutes, I'm gonna show you how I made Vriksha, my own version of Nano Leaf. I made myself a version of Nano Leaf, which I call Vriksha, and it's a Sanskrit word for tree. So let's go and take a close look at the original product, take the inspiration. Here is the original Nano Leaf, which is like 300 bucks for 15 pieces. If we look at the dimensions of the unit, it is an equilateral triangle with 25 centimeters long sides. Nano Leaves are connected with linkers. It has four exposed connectors on both sides, which bridges all the tiles together and passes the power and logic to light up the LEDs. So now we know how the actual product looks like. So we have all the information we need. So let's just go ahead and see what we need to actually make it by ourselves. Here is what we are going to use, a solderless connector as an alternative to Nano Leaf linkers. Let's take a close look at it. It's a 16 by 17 by 5 mm big. If you open up the little locks, you can see four connectors inside. It's for power, R, G and B LEDs. So now let's fire up our computer and design a 3D model from what we know. This is what I made in Fusion 360. This is my very first 3D model, so please go easy on me if you find any mistake. As you can see on all three sides, I have left a window to pass the connectors we just saw. Make sure they are the same size as the connector so it can firmly hold the tiles together. You can download this 3D model from the link given in the description. I got my 3D design printed online from craftcloud.com and it came out exactly like I expected. I used a Govi 32 feet long RGB LED strip for this project. It's packed with lots of features like timer, music mode, remote controller and an app, which is exactly what we need for this project. You can also create a DIY scene from a favorite photo from your phone. Before you go ahead and start sticking those LED strips, make sure all the LEDs are working fine. I want your project to look cooler than mine. Now take a rough measurement of how long LED strip we need. And then measure, cut, cut. Now bring the most important ingredient in. Push the LED strip in and press the lock to keep it in place. Make sure the power pin is connected with each other. After connecting all together, turn it on to double check if your connections are working fine. Bring your 3D print in, pass LED strip from one window. Carefully peel the paper from behind and stick it around the wall. Make sure you know your final design. Knowing the final looks help a lot in wiring. Now let's do the darkroom test to check the visual effects, and it actually looks fine. I know it's a long video, but I bet the last part is worth looking at. Now let's bring in our diffuser. I used 2447 white acrylic sheet. Take impression of all the panels we have and make sure they are little spaced out for cutting. You need a special cutter for acrylic plastic. It's not expensive at all. Now the trick here is to scratch the same place over and over again until it is thin enough to break. So when you are confident, make a last scratch. Align the pad with the table and snap. It is that easy. Here is the close-up for you. You just scratch it over and over again until you are confident and then you just snap it. Once you have cut the diffusers for all the panels, pass the LED strip from another panel and just push the panel to get the connector through it. It will hold them together firmly. Once you have all your connections in place, don't forget to try it out before closing them with diffuser. For me, one connector was bad. Connector for blue color wasn't working even after testing them out at every step. That's why I keep checking. Just had to change that one connector. Now flip it facing down and take double-sided tape and stick it where all the panels meet for better results. Now once you have everything connected, LED, diffuser and panel, it actually looks like you have your own Nano Leaf, aka Vriksha. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, let me know in the comment section, and please like this video, subscribe to my channel. See you all again next time with another exciting project. Till then, goodbye.